Good morning to all my dear students. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to discuss about letter writing. As you all are aware that we are having two types of letter, formal letter and informal letter. Today we are going to discuss about informal letter. Informal letter we can write to our family, friends, relatives or people you know well. The tone should be light-hearted and friendly. Now let's discuss about the format of informal letter. Informant, first sender's address will come, the one who is writing that letter. After sender's address, date. In date, we can use name of the month, date and year. After date, salutation. In salutation, we can write my dear, my love, or name of the person to whom we are writing, or we can use nickname also. After that, body of the letter. In body of the letter, it may contain 3 to 5 paragraphs as it depends on the word limit. As it is given in the question paper, you can use that. And at last, name of the writer who is writing that letter, that will come. Now let's see our question. You are Akriti or Abhinav. Write a letter to your friend describing your boarding school. Or write a letter to your friend Rudra inviting him to spend the summer vacation at your place in Mumbai. You are Sakshi or Saksham. As in first question, writer's name is given only and nothing info, no other information is given. But in next question, every information is given. If you got the question like first question, you can use any name on the place of your friends and you can use any boarding school's address. But in next question, everything is given, so you have to use these informations only. Now let's see our example. We'll discuss first question. First, sender's address. After sender's address, date. In date, November 15, 2020. Month, date, followed by year. Then salutation. Dear Vignesh, hi, how are you and your family? I'm fine here. In your last letter, you wanted to know about my boarding school. I wrote this letter to tell about my boarding school. My school's name is Narayana E-Techno School, situated in Delhi. There are more than 2000 students are studying in boarding. All teachers are very friendly and helpful. They are highly qualified and teaching with pleasure. I don't feel to miss my parents because they care more than our parents. There's a large playground in front of my boarding. We play daily on the ground. I love this boarding school very much. No more today. Take care of you and your family. With love, Akriti or Abhinav. You can use any one name. This letter I have written, it's not compulsory that you all have to write this only. You can use according to your, the words you can use according to your wish. But the format should be correct. Thank you children. Have a nice day.